I just added some salt, and then I'm adding some Mrs. Dash table blend to give the soup some flavor. And that is it, you guys.